Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you how to get Photoshop Touch up here for free. So, just to show you what it is, basically. This is Adobe Photoshop Touch. It is no longer on the Play Store, so you're going to have to get it from... You're going to have to get it from me. So first what you want to do is go to the link in the description and zoom in onto this Download Now link. You want to click that Download Now link. And just wait, and then click OK down the bottom right corner, and it should begin downloading. You want to go over to your downloads, you want to tap on that, and you want to click install again. It'll come up with all those permissions. And then, wait for it to install. When it's done installing, you can go ahead and hit open down there in the bottom right. And it should start up. You won't have these projects because I was already working on those. What you want to do is go down to the bottom, click that. You can create a new project. I'm just going to do a blank document. And there you go. You can also use landscape mode, but I'm not going to do that as it'll hurt the recording. But yeah, so you can do a lot of stuff. You can like paint, you know. Do spray tool, you know. You can do lots of cool stuff with this. You can change it to blurry, you know. You can do all types of stuff. I'll be doing tutorials later just to show you how to do this stuff, and it'll be pretty cool. So that is how you get Adobe Photoshop Touch for free. In the next video, I'll be showing you how to make a thumbnail on Android. Now, I've already showed you how to do it on the computer with Pixlr, but today I'm going to show you, or next time I'm going to show you how to do it with Photoshop Touch. So that's going to be